Hey everyone, this is my first time playing football chess. It's very similar to a variant, one of my favorite variants that I've played before, called Infiltration Chess. You win by move by win by playing a move on the middle of the last rank. The king has no royal status. So in Infiltration Chess, the king does have royal status, but in this one, the king does not have royal status, and the middle two back squares, if you get a piece there, you win. So squares d8 and e8, and d1 and e1. So right here, the rook. Now, first player to settle a piece there wins, if even if it is attacked. That's really it. So the king, queen, starting
So the
square.
goal is just to get
Yeah,
a piece into the squares.
you see a little indention around those. And the king's not royal. You good?
Yes, except I just noticed that it's been your turn, but the clock hasn't been running. Is still your turn,
Yeah, it's my turn now.
and the clock is now running.
I moved. All right.
tricky, tricky, tricky.
Yeah, I just saw that. So I don't think I can stop it.
Yeah, I think the only way.
That's not even check. Yeah.
Yeah, I would be really interested to play a variant of this where check is enabled.
See, we have played that.
Oh, okay.
So, this is our first time playing.
We played so many variants, I can't keep track of those.
One sec, let me close this out real quick. We're going to play a 960 game of this real quick. There'll be playlists below of other football games. This is a fast game, so, yeah, there'll be at least 10 videos of football chess in the description, in the playlist. Thanks for watching. See you soon in the 960 game.